heard Michael Hayes about the upcoming American Tag Team Championship.
Well, the American Tag Team title means a lot to a lot of people, including the Freebirds. And the outcome of this is going to happen right here for you a little later on. Well, Michael Hayes, Bruiser Brody, to team with Kerry Von Erich, and all of you said that Brody wouldn't show, but he did.
I still can't believe he showed, man. You know, I still can't believe the conspiracy and the things that keep going on around here. Every time I gotta come to Texas to wrestle, it really makes me mad. You know, I'm a world champion besides the American Tag Team Championship. You see, this is what makes me and Terry and Buddy proud, that we don't have to ask anybody for nothing. We never have since we were kids. And every time I go home to Georgia, you know, it makes me good, because I bring my Dixieland Delight baby some money home, because I'm a champion. Because it ain't no problem beating up on Kerry Von Erich. Because he was too stupid to take the world belt when I gave it to him. Because he was too stupid to keep persisting in wanting the Freebirds. And then he went and got Bruiser Brody, man. It's one thing to have to put up my tag title, but to fight Brody. He's an animal. He's wild. Oh, you love it, don't you? Look at you. You love it. You've been waiting for a long time to see somebody you thought could get a hold of the Freebirds, ain't you? Let me tell you something, man. Brody might be big, but I got a brother that stands 290 pounds of walking, talking, roping, stomping, graveyard destruction, baby. He don't back up from nobody, man. And he'll protect me. Mark my words, I don't care what it takes. When it's all over, we're still going to be the American Tag Champ, Brody. And I hate you.
Michael Hayes and Terry Gordy, as they, like the cavalry charging to the fray, bring their Georgia State flag to the ring for the American Tag Team Championship. These are the champions, Michael Hayes, Terry Gordy, the American Tag Team Champions. But they're a bit concerned, particularly Michael Hayes, because the challengers, Kerry Von Erich and Bruiser Brody. And Michael Hayes did not believe that Bruiser Brody would show up, would take part in the tag team venture against them. But Hayes knows now, because Bruiser has already made an appearance, that Michael Hayes and Terry Gordy wait. International Wrestling Star Wars Reunion Arena. More than 17,000 fans, a thousand turned away. The largest crowd in the history of world-class championship wrestling. And here they come. The cascaded comets of International Wrestling Star Wars, Kerry Von Erich and Bruiser Brody. This looks like it could be one of the most awesome tag teams in the history of wrestling. We've seen Brody already in action, coming in to protect, save Mike Bond from the dreaded Kamala. Now it's real business, going for a championship. Brody has been in Japan. In fact, he flew right in from Japan to work with his old friend, Kerry Von Erich. The modern day warrior. Kerry Von Erich and Bruiser Brody. What a team. Skill, size, strength. And maybe, as Michael Hayes did mention, Brody, as he says, is an animal. Well, he certainly is a tough one. Now let's go to Mark Laurent.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is after this bout. Freebird Michael Hayes has a challenge to make.
So I'm gonna tell everybody something here, and you better listen up. Nobody does that to a Freebird. You stole my brother's hair. Iceman, I'm gonna make it plain and sweet and simple, Daddy. I want you. Anytime, anywhere, I don't care if it's in your mama's backyard, I don't care where it's at, I'll fight you for free. All I gotta say is you meet me in a lights out match. If I don't beat you,
then you can cut my hair.
Michael Hayes, of course, referring to the third Freebird, the bald one now. And now here's Mark Lorenz again. That was Buddy Roberts.
Your next bout, one fall, 45-minute time limit for the coveted American Tag Team Championship. First with their belts, the defending champions. From Atlanta, Georgia, the fabulous Freebirds, 264 pounds, Terry Gordy. ...241 pounds, Michael Hayes. Challenging for this belt tonight, two men forming a team. From Denton County, Texas, 260 pounds, Kerry Von Erich, the modern day warrior. Albuquerque. From Albuquerque, New Mexico, 279 pounds, Bruiser Brody.
And going back to what Michael Hayes was saying just a moment ago, he was discussing the fate of the third Freebird, Buddy Roberts, as you saw on our last program, who lost his hair to Iceman King Carson. And so Michael Hayes wants revenge. And we just can't wait to see the bald Buddy Roberts at the nearest opportunity, the soonest, the best. Well, let's get the American Tag Team Championship underway. Kerry Von Erich and Terry Gordy will start it. And standing in the corners will be Bruiser Brody and Michael Hayes. Gordy, 270 pounds or so. Oh, let's stop and get Mac right there. So Gordy protecting himself, but warming up to the occasion, Kerry Von Erich. This magnificent physique, this modern-day warrior. And Terry Gordy now finds an opening and takes advantage. And for the first time, Michael Hayes, and he makes his appearance. Blustering, peacock style, but rough as they come. Michael Hayes, but he does have great respect for Bruiser Brody. And knee, he said, and that's what Gordy supplied. And that's where Gordy comes back in, and Kerry Von Erich shaken now. Blasted by the two Freebirds. The Freebirds are the champions. Kerry moving like a boxer, stepping underneath, pounding away on Terry Gordy. But again, the exchange, and Hayes and Gordy have it going pretty well right now. Michael Hayes. Michael Hayes working on Kerry Von Erich. They'd rather not have Kerry tag up with Bruiser Brody. But Kerry turns it around a bit. See if he can make it to the ring, to the corner. He does. And Michael Hayes wants none of this. Here comes Brody. Nothing cute. Nothing otherly stylish. Just rough and hammered. That's a neat move. Out of a drop. Watch this one-handed body slam. You know he does it that way all the time. He is so strong. One hand with Gordy. Yeah, 270 pounds. So Bruiser Brody is cleaning up the ring with Hayes and Gordy. Bruiser Brody just dominating the action right now. Has cleared everybody up. He's moved everybody away as Bronco Lubitsch puts a count on Hayes and Gordy. And by this very short period, you can see why Michael Hayes did not cater to the idea of Bruiser Brody showing up as a tag team partner. Oh, Brody with his vocal sound sometimes gives you the appearance and the sound of what you might think a caveman. Ooh, got flattened. Gordy and Hayes now working together on Bruiser Brody. And watch Hayes. Right across the throat. Hayes, smelling victory, comes after it again. And does again. Not enough. Look at Hayes fly. Brody played it out of the air. And when Brody is up, Brody is dangerous, and he tags with Gary Von Erich. A double whip. And a fine drop kick by Gary Von Erich. And Gordy gets his lumps. Now it's a free-for-all. Everybody in it. But Gordy not for long. Gary Von Erich making a good move on Michael Hayes there. As Bruiser Brody keeps Gordy occupied. Oh! And he turns it around with a flying body slam with Gary's body, and the count is three. And the American Tag Team Championship has changed hands. I thought they made a mistake for a second. Gary Von Erich grabbed up by Brody, and then Brody just threw him like a battering ram right back on Michael Hayes. And the winners of the American Tag Team Championship, Michael Hayes, or rather, Gary Von Erich and Bruiser Brody.